Well, the first thing is you need to know your face. You should look in the mirror and understand your face. Everyone's face is quite different. Your face is never going to be symmetrical. You have a different left and right side. And you should understand how those differences sort of affect your angle and what mood you're sending to the camera. People tend to either hold tension in their eye, one of their eyes, or their mouth. It's either their left or right eye, they'll tend to close, or their mouth tends to be tight. Knowing which one of those two is happening for you is super important in terms of before a headshot session to understand where you're going to hold your attention. I hope you enjoyed this week's tips, and we'll see you next time.